Look at this! My tower garden looks so beautiful. It's the end of December, the middle of winter, and I have all this greenery. These are edible flowers that have not bloomed yet, but I do have some edible flowers down here that are blooming. Super excited about those. I have lots of yummy spring mix. And I mean, I just take this stuff off and eat it. Look how beautiful it is. It's just so green. I have cilantro, I have basil, I have kale, and the kale I'll literally take off. And it's so good just to eat even right off the tower garden. It tastes so different than kale in the store. Like, it's actually really, really good. And it's just so nice to have all this greenery in the middle of winter. It just does something to your soul. It's so beautiful. We do have them for the house too, but I really like the one outside, and you know, being in Georgia, I can do that. So anyway, hope y'all are having a great day. Bye-bye.